I have a funny story to share. When I was around 10 years old, okay, I looked at myself for the first time, I looked at myself in the mirror, and I remember I was standing in my bedroom, and I was like holding a little doll in one of my hands, and in the other hand, I don't know, maybe I was doing something to my hair, and I am looking at myself, and I am like, for the first time, that was when I realized, first of all, that I had green eyes, okay, because I had been listening to a lot of people compliment, and I couldn't really understand what they were, you know, saying always. They were like, oh, she's got beautiful eyes, like, she's got beautiful eyes, and, like, they would say it to my mom and dad, or dad, so I was like, okay, let me just see what are they talking about, and I literally looked at myself, like, oh, I do have green eyes, so, anyway, so the reason why I am mentioning that right now is that I have not always felt beautiful, okay? I haven't always felt this good like I do now. You know, life has always not been like this, even though I know every one of us wishes it to be like that. But, you know, there are always going to be thorns where there are roses. So, having said that, there was a time actually in my life when I didn't feel beautiful at all. As a matter of fact, I used to feel very, and I don't even like to use that word, you know, the U word. So I didn't feel beautiful at all, and I quit looking at myself in the mirror. So when I looked at myself in the mirror a little while ago, I said to myself, oh, I feel so beautiful. Those are the exact same words I used to say to myself when I was younger, like a young girl. And so when we go through certain, you know, negative things in our life, or maybe if we hear negative words coming out of somebody's mouth, basically sometimes we start believing them, or in a twisted way our brain starts getting brainwashed, which is just terrible, because no human being should go through, you know, all those emotions and just having their entire world turned upside down. So my advice to you is, if you ever go through, you know, such doubtful stages where you're doubting your own self, your own beauty inside or out, or your own worthiness, just get rid of all those negative thoughts and focus on, you know, the time when you knew you felt beautiful, or in your heart you have always known that you are more than what so-and-so has said to you, or you know, somebody's negative words affected you in a certain way, and that you have always known that you are a very good person. It does not matter what anybody says to you, right? So get those voices, those ridiculous talking voices, from out of your head and just dump them in the freaking ocean, you know. Let all those negative emotions flow. Pretty soon, when you can start saying words of affirmation to yourself, like, I'm beautiful, I'm worthy, you know, I know I'm a good person, I'm a good human being, I'm a good mother, I'm a good sister, I've always been a good daughter, you know, things of that nature, a good friend, I'm a loyal friend, I'm a loving partner, or, you know, I've done my best in life, and you start saying all of that, then you're going to start believing all those things. You know, there's always hope. Never give up hope, no matter what you're going through in life. Do your best in feeling beautiful, both inside and outside, okay? And with that, I think I'm just gonna wrap this up for now, and then I have to go and hit the sack. I just want to wish each and every one of you, even with like all that's going on in the world right now, I want to wish each and every one of you tremendous hope, love, and happiness, and success, okay? And stay positive. Love, love, love.